Hey guys, Jeeper here, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be playing Sonic Frontiers. Alright, new game. Alright, I'm gonna go with the basic settings.
Yes, it's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
Uh-oh. That doesn't seem good.
Coming up, Starfall Islands.
How exciting!
You tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Uh-oh. That doesn't look too great. Alright, I get this, kinda. Uh-oh. Yeah, that wasn't too great. Alright. This is a pretty good tutorial. Oh, that wasn't that great. Yeah, I could definitely do better. Alright. Uh-oh.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello?
Oh yeah, apparently this uses the same rendering engine.
Oh well. As, some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Splatoon 3. This plays pretty well. Alright. Nice. What's up here? Oh well. Oh wait, is this the first mini boss? Yeah, looks like it. Ow. Okay. Nice. All right. Okay. All right. Here. No, that's not it. Is that it? No. It's this way. Of course. Yeah. Whoops. Oh. How do I... Alright. Wait. What's the button for skill tree? That's the map. It's not that. I kinda like how this controls. I'm really enjoying this so far. It puts me right back here. Oh, that's a cyberspace portal.
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
All right.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
All right, then.
As you have done before.
Here we go. All right. All right, here we go. Oh. Whoops. That was definitely not an S rank time. Ooh. I'm really liking this so far. This is a really good introduction to 3D Sonic for me. I haven't played Forces yet. I might. Alright. Two vault keys. Oh. Alright, so I have to go this way. Oh. Yeah, this will definitely be faster. I like this. That's definitely not the best, but I really like this so far. This is fantastic. Wait. Oh, and here's a boss. Oh. Oh gosh. I'm doing horrible. Nice. Easy. Nice. It's more of the map unlocked, right? Oh? Well, well, there's squid. Oh. Sure. I'll take another emerald, I guess. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay, I found the skill tree. Map 5, though. Only 5. Alright. So wait, what's this? Oh?
Amy? Is that you?
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things. Was only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
All right. Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
All right. Uh-oh.
That's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
You leave immediately.
Where'd you come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
Uh-oh.
Okay. I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
Alright. This is great. Darn it. Alright. Alright, that doesn't work either. So I'm gonna have to end with that one, which means... Oh, this is the thing I saw in the original game, that was shown off in the original gameplay trailers. Alright. Oh.
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of... detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Alright. This is 1-3, right? Oh, this is 1-5. Well, I skipped one. Or two. Here we go. Oh, it's chemical plant themed. Oh, I missed one of the other ones. Oh. Alright, that probably wasn't enough fall keys. Oh! Oh, and I got an A as well. I have to get... I'm gonna try this again. Alright, I'll take that. I'll take that for now. I'll find the red rings some other time. You know, I actually enjoy cyberspace as well. Like, that was something I was expecting to be a little more meh going into this game, but I enjoy it. Oh! That's interesting.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone.
Alright, well, that's about it for today's video, guys. We're definitely going to be doing a lot more of this game, and whenever we do, I'll be posting it as- or whenever I do, I'll post it as soon as I can. So yeah, see you then. Bye.